Big Cass isn't backing down.
What is that, Cena?
Oh, and there's Strowman. Oh, wait. Uh-oh. A little sub to Cena started everything. We got a big old melee going on.
Good luck, referee. Let him fight.
What we call a breakdown.
I love it.
Everybody involved, and now the superstar spilling out of the ring and fighting outside.
Yeah, that was a big cast, Big E and Braun.
Yeah, the feeling, guys, this is going to happen.
And we're back to where we started.
Cass and Strowman.
Oh, this is good.
And a big Cass with a right hand, and big Cass taking it to Braun Strowman. Oh, big boot! 12-man tag team action. The Wyatts and the Club against the New Day. Cena and Enzo and Cass and the Wyatt family and company have taken over. Bray Wyatt for the win and a kick out. And guys, you got to wonder if the New Day is ever going to be the same after that fight in the swamp at the Wyatt family compound last week.
I don't see how you can be. That was one of the craziest things I have ever seen, ever.
Oh, and Kofi Kingston catches Bray. Gives an opportunity perhaps to make a tag. Bray Wyatt stunned. And here comes Cena. And John Cena with a shoulder tackle to Bray Wyatt. And another one from Cena. And John Cena, well, you gotta believe he's gonna be a top pick in the draft tomorrow night.
Almost limited at what rope he's gonna hit here.
Oh, oh my gosh. Whoa. John Cena completely taken off his feet in disbelief as he saw what Bray Wyatt was doing.
Yeah, that's the thing about the Wyatts, not only attack you physically, but attack your mind, and it cost Cena right there.
And now Cena's got to deal with Braun Strowman. And look at AJ Styles.
Here we go.
The phenomenal AJ Styles.
You ain't going to do nothing, man.
The leader of the Club, Jaw Jacking, the leader of the Wyatt family.
How comfortable is that? You're yelling at Bray Wyatt, he's just laughing back at you.
Oh, they're just not getting along very well. You had to expect that.
Yeah, major egos on both sides. Plus the pressure of big six-man tag team matchups Sunday on pay-per-view at Battleground.
It's been the mission statement of the Club, get rid of John Cena and control the new era here of the WWE.
Cena caught by AJ Styles, and AJ, oh, planting Cena knee to the back of the neck. Is this enough to put Cena away? Great cover by Styles, and Cena still able to kick out. Xavier Woods, walking out of the Wyatt family.
Xavier was the one that had the trepidation by the Wyatts to begin with.
That's been building up for weeks now.
Oh, look at Styles go.
AJ Styles looking for the Styles Clash. Oh, wait a minute.
Wow.
Enzo just ran over Cena's own partner. And AJ Styles looking to take advantage of the miscommunication with
ball
the
game.
Clash.
Obviously, a mistake from Enzo Amore, a miscue there, but if that happens at Battleground, you gotta believe
but
that.
But Dan Byron was one hell of a match.
Is that a harbinger?
Oh, man. To come?